Greetings from North Central Iraq. Command Sergeant Major Corey McCarty and I would like to extend our warmest wishes for a blessed holiday season to the soldiers, family members, civilians, and friends of the Big Red One.
Your continued support to the members of the 1st Infantry Division Combat Team deployed in support of Iraqi freedom have not gone unnoticed. We truly appreciate all you do every day to keep the home fires burning during this extremely important mission.
Your loved ones deployed in Iraq have accomplished so much for the Iraqi people. The future of Iraq is bright. There is no turning back from a free and democratic Iraq.
The proficiency and discipline of Big Red One soldiers are a tremendous example for others to follow. You should be proud of each and every one of them.
We would like to express our sincere appreciation for your support and sacrifice in the defense of our nation. For the entire 1st Infantry Division Combat Team, we wish you the very best for this holiday season.
Happy holidays.
We fight this war because we are Americans, and we cherish that which terrorists hate. We shall fight it so you never leave a child to grow up without you because of a terrorist attack.
After you get to, you know, be here for a while and get to understand the culture a little bit, it's almost like being anywhere else in the world, you know. Everybody has their own beliefs and values, but when it comes down to it, we all want the same thing.
Not only to improve the current infrastructure, but to develop a strong friendship.
Our generation's conflict, the war on terrorism, with the best equipped, best trained, and most professional force America has ever fielded in combat. We are making a difference here in Iraq, and we all know that.
We'll be right back. As Americans, we love our heroes. We follow them, look up to them, endeavor to get close to and be like them. We wonder in our heart of hearts what it is that makes them, what special spark or gift was imparted upon them to make them do what they do.
I think the men and women that we have in this task force are phenomenal for what they do and why they're out here. I do think we are making a difference out here.
During this mission, we're all part of the history making in the process. And we are going down and writing new chapters of history every day with the things that we do. And this year will be a lasting effort that the people of Iraq remember for a long time.